Oh, and welcome to another Far Cry 5 video. The adventures of MadJock and all continue. Okay, I'm good to go again.
Okay.
Hey.
Okay.
Checking the map.
Rifle ammo. Got no rifle ammo out here.
Nothing I can see.
Any ammo out
the
here?
The kid fast travel to the marina place, so I think if you need ammo, it's en route.
Okay.
So what I'll do then, fast travel to the Wolf's Den.
Yeah, go ahead.
I don't know if you follow me.
Yes, I do.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah, go ahead. It's good. Yes, I do. I curl is what I do. I curl is what I do.
Didn't expect to start in a bunker, but never mind. Hello, dude. This mission's in here.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we booted out of? Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we booted you out of?
Yep.
Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf stance. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. If he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move is to just go off. But if we start killing our own, we'll save our asses. How's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Wheaties cooked up to deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you.
Smooth,
and then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. Doesn't? No. We'll deal with that when the time comes.
Right, that's one mission done. Alright, here we go. The torturer.
This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job. In my kitty,
you've seen him in action.
Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen him in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him first for target practice.
Quick sell.
These motherfuckers get their first kill jitters out of the way. Any life that ain't
sold.
Gonna come to that shell. And they need
that
to put
fucker in the first row.
So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every chosen you see. And you're gonna rig that building
into
with explosives.
Right.
And then
need ammo from the baseball bat.
Some nails.
Yeah, to get ammo from the baseball bat. Eviction notice.
What do you mean they're evicting
but,
you? Can't evict off. You evict off. You evict me. So did you get your ammo, dude?
Huh? You could hire this guy, huh?
I have no idea if you can.
Yeah.
What one?
You could hire this guy.
I think it's her.
Yeah. You can't. I can only talk to him. I can't hire either of them.
Nah, I think it's her. Oh no, it's him. You can hire him. I see hire host only, and it's on him.
Oh no, it's him.
You can hire that.
I see hire host only, and it's on him, not on her.
I don't get that at all, William. I wonder if it's going to be good. You've never done the mission sometime else.
It's Rent-A-Thug.
It's rent.
Okay. It doesn't matter. I've got plenty to do to go. All right, Jesus.
Yep. Rent-A-Thug.
Yep. Yeah, that's about it, I think.
Rent-A-Thug.
Have you tried the arcade yet?
Yeah, I looked at it.
Yeah, pretty shit.
That's a nod back to
New Yeah, I looked at it.
It's not even that, sorry.
That's a nod back.
Technically advanced. Right, I thought that that's a bit weird. I thought that bunker would have a shop in it. Did you get ammo?
Yeah, right here.
Right, okay, I was checking. I'm away with it, but yeah. Okay, I'm out. We're close to the two right things, so.
Where'd you go?
Okay. Up.
Where'd you go?
Okay. Come to the light. Come to the light. I could throw a grenade down if you want. Follow the bang. Awesome. Keep falling down.
Oh, wrong way. Oh, wrong way. Is this the way out? No. Dang it.
Cheesy, go in and get off. Fetch.
No.
Yeah.
Fetch. Cheesy, fetch off. Come on. Don't mind bales that can't do tricks.
Fetch.
Come on, get off or I'll pop a cap in you. It just stuck its tongue out at me.
There we go.
I'll give you some iron and brew.
There we go. I found it. I hate that building.
Ah, there we are. Okay. 500 and... there's another one. 400. The only one is the closest one. Not taking any chances! Oh, flash guy off. He goes somewhere else.
And here goes a Wolverine.
Run away!
And here goes a Wolverine.
Radio Shack to the right, sort of thing. There we go. Wolf weekend.
Fine.
The bear, I think. I've no idea, to be honest.
What the hell's all that noise?
Oh, it's coming. It'll be coming from these speakers. I'm about to blow it up.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh!
Watch out, wolves!
Yeah,
okay.
It's on fire! Come back, Cheesy! It's gonna go! Boom! Hopefully. Right. So we're looking for a cabin or something, aren't we? I'm trying to find off who's run away. Watch out, mate, you've got incoming. Oh, there you are. Eli. One down.
Got you on the cameras. Grandview's a straight shot. Right there. Get moving.
Two down. Okay, can't shoot the other guy, the third guy, obviously, through the roof, so.
He done.
I'm gonna set cheeseburger on him. Go get him, cheesy! A root cellar.
What about a root cellar?
That's a new one.
That will lead underground.
Safe. Right here. Too busy doing a bit of safe breaking.
What's that all about?
Lots of lovely lolly here, mate. Idea where you are.
You got it? Nice
yep.
Job.
Right here.
On to the next one.
By the bear.
Yeah, okay, I was too busy raiding inside. There's plenty of cash inside as well.
By the bear.
You
said I wasn't getting raided.
Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Okay,
said I wasn't getting away.
Oh, I have no idea what kind of weapon that is.
I already got it.
Okay.
It was a case full of ammo and stuff.
I already got it. It was a
ninja
was a case full of ammo and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, next one.
Yep. Now I run down
yeah.
This trail.
Sounds good to me.
Yep. Now I run down this trail.
Chopper!
Okay, they can see you on the cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit.
He's coming back. But don't get him before then.
If he comes back, he's gonna be more than smoking. Tell him it was a bad idea.
Yep. Forget for hunting us, dude.
Tell him it was a bad idea. He should not have done that.
Okay, on the high ground.
He should not have done that.
Can't see anybody. Don't mean anything, but. Come on. Down. Don't mess with me and my machine gun, boy. And definitely don't pick a fight with Cheesy. Good bear. Oh, I think he's at the co-ops. Okay, I guess that's what bears do. Hey, I'm checking inside first, mate.
It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby. Nearby. You
know. No, I'm actually checking inside in case it's a safe.
It's right here. Find a hole. Yeah. It's right by the bear again.
Oh, okay.
It's right here. Bear's good at finding.
Yeah.
It's right by the bear again.
A collectible.
The bear's good at finding them.
Alright, she's in your mouth. Okay, it's the place. Okay, let's have a look and see if we can help you.
Really?
Don't think so. I've no idea where the Kestrel place is. So you're on your own.
Check him out.
Where we are?
Deputy, you're not too far. Stop those Peggy's from taking off with our supplies.
Okay, this way, 600 meters.
Reach Kestrel Cabin. Where's that one? There. And this is how we keep our boyish figure.
Yeah.
And this is how we keep our
boyish figure. Nothing like a bit of tabbing through the boonies. Don't mess with my bear. Or our bear, sorry.
I fish the world.
Was that sorry?
Hey, I fish the world.
Okay, have that dump you've been holding in for the last.
Hey, outhouse!
3 days. Oh man, I'm downwind, really?
Just did.
What have you been eating? Oh, that Adele. Says it all.
Better yet, what
happened? Yeah, well. The less said about that, the better.
Better yet, turn down people. Ooh, charbroiled people.
God, these elk are...
That's deep.
You want to steal it?
Yeah, let's
steal it. Well, we can't really steal it, they're dead. We're acquiring it. You driving this time?
Yeah, let's steal it.
In the back, cheesy. Oh man, they've left the sunglasses. I can't take them. That's kind of bad.
Go.
Yeah, we're gaining on them. You have my permission to ram the bugger? I've no idea where he's right now. Whoa! I just let off drive.
Uh-oh, I see him. Come on, bear, follow.
Jesus probably said, I'm glad I didn't get in that truck. Yep. Good old MadJock shot him in the back.
Gave him a boot.
About there it is on the ground.
And hello, loot. You can fast travel.
That's good enough. Ah, that's not as much fun. On you go. I'm not wrecked this car yet.
You can fast travel.
Just watch Cheesy. Whoa, he's trying to wreck it now.
Good flopping.
That fishing quest down there. That's a spot. That's, nah, that could be.
Come on, baby.
Oh, yeah, run over our player. Really? I can't believe he just ran over Cheesy. That's it, you're banned for driving. Yeah, but not our bear. He's not fine, he's got tire tracks all over him. Poor guy looks like a bad rug now. Yeehaw! Bleed out, they're bleeding out. Oh no, I wonder. You knew it took my head off. Hold on, stop! Somebody to rescue before you kill him.
There we go.
Stop! Stop! I'm not in the truck! I said, somebody there, you just about run over to rescue, and you drove off. Okay, whoa! Helicopter! Plane, actually. Yeah, Christ, that was a bit brutal. I can't get to you just now. Wow. One thing, when you wreck a truck, mate, you really wreck a truck.
You got a little time.
That was wild. There it is. No. I'm taking this plane down now.
Think the truck can be fixed.
Whoa, I'm down now, he just dropped a bomb. No, I'm still up. Damn, dude's bombing us.
Is he? Come on around again, guy. Is he? There you go. Come on around again, guy. There you go.
Oh, there's a bird walking around here. Hello, darling, what's up? He just about took my head off when he's coming down.
Bad day for him.
Well, on your screen, you've got a wing, basically. You're through the wing.
Yeah, I'm under it.
You can find some good ways to die today, Orv, I'll give you that.
Yeah, I'm under it.
Ah, oh, man, that was mad. Where it may not be exceptional gameplay, some of the actual bits in that have had me cracking up, which more than makes up for that. I mean, some of the deaths we've had...
Well, what does an airplane do when you shoot the pilot?
Yeah, it crashes down, but it doesn't have to sort of Kill you in quick, spectacular fashion.
I moved out of the way where the stupidity came in was when I noticed that I could push it back over.
Yeah, I noticed.
I moved out of the way where the stupidity came in.
Got to try these things, though. Whoa, that's all right, Sibby. Dude, what are you doing out here by yourself? Whoa! Wow, two in one shot.
Oh!
There's two ATVs here, though. We may as well.
Right in the shin.
Have a bit of fun, mate. Wee-haw! See, that's why, like in these type of games, I'm a bit hesitant to use the fast travel. Because riding about on some of these things is a blast.
Oh, okay, I see auto drive. Okay, auto drive is on. Oh, okay, I see auto drive. Okay, auto drive is on. Okay, we're cheap.
Yeah. You're too far from your partner.
Yeah, we're cheap.
No, behind you, I'm leading, so your auto drive's taking you
behind me?
The wrong way, I think. I'm turning back to get to you.
That you? Right, right.
Well, I'm up by what you call it.
Yeah, I see. That
I'm
you?
Up with Cheesy, the two dots side. Just follow the road up here.
Yeah, I see.
You're on track now.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, that way.
All right, don't fuck me now. Hold on. Where are we going? Ah, if you just follow it around, carry on. Whoa, flip what? Whoa, I'm down. MadJock down.
Hang on.
I can't do much else. Damn rocket for somewhere. Hang on. Whoa, you're getting shot at me.
Okay, you're up.
Ah, it's up there.
There's somebody up there.
Whoa, snipe up. He's got a rocket! Not anymore. Whoa, the bear bleeds blue. You're okay, Cheesy.
Uh-oh, Wolverine. Oh, crap. Uh-oh, Wolverine. Oh, crap.
They take some killing.
Okay. Dang. Yeah, it does. Okay. Oh, is there another guy? Mm. Get off, you bird.
Oh, is there another guy over here?
Yeah.
Get off
him. Oh, here comes a claw.
Uh-oh, here comes a quad.
Okay.
Got him.
Yep, nice.
Uh-oh.
Got him.
Oh, what did he throw at me?
I have no idea, but that took you out kind of fast.
Oh, what did he throw at me?
He hit me with an orange.
Out. That's an arrow he killed you with. Really? Wow. Saying that, it took near enough. Watch, coming to the right.
Oh, it's a bow.
Yeah, but it does massive damage.
Yeah, well,
so is
that bullet.
Oh, it's a bow.
Yeah, that's what that was. Like, damn it.
Yeah, I know. I can't believe that. You're just there and then dink, you're dead.
Yeah, that's what that was. It's like, damn right, so it.
Laid a freaking smack on me, boy.
Laid a freaking smack on me, boy.
Almost wherever we were going here.
Yeah, it's,
okay.
Talk to the wifey in the wolf pack. Almost wherever we were going or whatever.
Here. It's just down here.
Because we saved the supplies.
Something like that. Just back from the fishing hole.
Just back from the fishing hole. Ah, here it is. It's around here, the actual entrance, though. And they've left a helicopter for us. No guns on it, but never mind. You okay? Have you found it? You're going the wrong way, dude.
What?
You're going the wrong way. It's up by me.
Okay.
It's a bit misleading.
What?
But the entrance is actually up by me.
Whoa, okay. I was chasing a deer.
Okay.
Okay. I was chasing a deer. Okay. Okay. Yeah, there's an entrance over there to the right also.
Right, okay.
That's the one I came out
yeah,
of.
Yeah, there's an entrance over there to the right also.
I've always used this one. That's.
No, there's one with stairs.
That's the one I came out of earlier.
There you go, dude. We saved your supplies.
No, there's one with stairs.
Hit them hard and fast.
I can't believe they caught those guys. I thought for sure they'd get away.
Thanks yep. Again.
If we had a couple more people like you around.
Hit them hard and fast, right?
At least they called us deputy and not, you know,
thanks,
noob. Can who talk? Okay, you got no mention for me?
Heard Tammy's plan came together. Can we talk? Thanks for clearing up the airbase.
No.
Now we can get folks organized then. Heard Tammy's plan came together.
Good tunes cranking.
Thanks for clearing up the airwaves.
Now
we can get folks organized then. More importantly, get some good tunes cranking through these mountains.
Unfortunately,
my setup can only handle vinyl. So the selection's a little limited. But the folks around here have pretty good taste.
We'll sell them on eBay.
Happen to come across any albums? Toss them my way.
Right, okay, new mission. Oh, I've got the vinyl. We'll get you some vinyl, dude. You got any money?
I picked some up.
Yeah, me too.
I picked some up.
These babies are going on the air pronto.
If you come across any more, I'll add them to the playlist.
Yay! Okay.
Right, where's the weapons, dude? I need to replay it there, yes, right there.
Okay. You can help us take this mountain back. What if I don't want this mountain?
Yeah, we don't want this mountain. We want a mountain of our own.
Let's take this mountain back.
Okay, I'll want a beach.
I want a beach.
I'm really tempted to buy that shovel, but it's 3,500. It's a bit much when you can buy a helicopter for less money than that. Than a shovel. I mean, I really think we're being taken advantage of here. Right, I'm good to go. Well, pick a mission.
Whoa,
check that doggy out. M60. Whoa, check that doggy out.
Yeah.
M60. Yeah. That's pretty close. Okay. Time to kick ass and chew gum. And we're all out of gum. And I found your stairs. Head towards the light.
Okay, we're out.
Right, there's a chopper around about here if you want to take the quick route.
Sure. Okay.
It's behind you.
We're out. Oh. Sure.
But it was, it's disappeared.
Sure.
Really? Yeah. The chopper was there.
It's okay, right here I can.
Yeah, I know, but.
I didn't do it.
It's not the point. Somebody stole that chopper that we're
going
to steal.
Right here, I can pull it up. fetching. All right. There's my baby. Hello. Fetching.
Oh, baby.
Right. There's my baby. Vehicle delivery in progress. Okay. Vehicle delivery in progress. Take it, we're going okay.
Yeah.
I take it, we're going for the.
Ah, damn, the iron breeze good. Sounds good.
What I'm gonna do is put down right over here.
Oh my god.
What the? Again! Come back in midair someplace, most likely.
Yep, and die, because I'll be driving.
Yeah, that means we'll come back in midair someplace, most likely. Yeah.
Really, dude? Hey. Just feed me dog food?
Takes 10 days. Yeah. Hey.
You know it takes 10 days for civilization. Primordial instincts and 10 days. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instinct in just 10 days. I was in Iraq. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it.
Yeah, so is my brother. Yeah, so is my brother.
All Americans who me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. One night there was an ambush.
So yeah, Miller.
This guy named Miller got separated from the unit. 200 miles to the south. No food. No radio. nearest base, 200 clicks to the south. We just started walking.
Day six.
Well, ran out of water. By the third day, I knew we were lost.
We were down there.
Day six. Well, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you?
Eat it when you
difficult to swallow. Legs started moving on the wall. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. Now by the eighth day, wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that.
You see,
and in that acceptance,
I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity.
You see,
it wasn't something
I wasn't just looking at Miller
for a cheeseburger.
I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted
for a cheeseburger.
I had to do.
Miller's sacrifice wasn't about.
It was my task.
Walking out of that desert.
You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about me here. Purpose.
So how did they capture us? Come on. We're in about the helicopter.
Hey, I saw you in the cage with it.
Yeah. Oh, here we go again.
Hey, I saw you in the cage with it.
How many times do we have to kill these dudes?
Again.
Fell.
What the hell?
I fell off the edge into the flames. Stupid game.
What the hell?
Try it again.
Yeah.
Try
we should be experts at doing this by now. Get some! Okay. Yeah, you must shoot some of them down quick at a time. Hey, marching up the hole, dude. Jump! Ooh!
Good. Call the herd.
Okay.
try not to waste all my ammo, I think. Hey, finally! Yep, wake up! You're just dreaming! You're gonna have to do it 10 times more!
Took that bastard out! No, wake up! We're going down!
Hey, everyone, wake up! Wake up. We just woke up! Ah, I'm gonna get you out of here. Wake up. Nope. How did we get here? Only you. Hey! Hey. If you're taking me, you take my body off. Only you. Hey, what about me? It starts again. What about me? Yeah, but I'm not going without my mate. Leave nobody behind. That's our motto. It starts again. Well, leave some people behind. The ones we don't like. I mean, always jumping back and forward doesn't make sense.
He's got it all planned out. Come second nature routine. He gets in your head. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, then he's got you. Become second nature routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it.
You can't ever
go back. You understand?
Come on.
Can't ever go back. Come on.
The truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck.
It's almost time.
Yeah. You'll be safe if you don't.
I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
No, not yet.
God, some fucking liberator you are, dude. You're panicking already. Really?
No!
Mind me a proper cap in his head.
Sorry.
I just don't get these bits at all.
Did not know. Did not know.
Right, so where's Earl's helicopter? Because I'm lying on a bloody box, on a truck. So, the SWAT...
Deputy, do you copy? It's Eli. I don't know where you've gone and disappeared to. Shit. Deputy, you really kicked the horn. Do you copy? It's Eli.
No, you're probably up there.
I don't know where you've gone and disappeared to. But shit. You really kicked the hornet's nest. Anyways, I know you're probably up there trying to get your friend Prato.
Yeah, we'll probably find you in There we go, track. Ah, that's miles away. Okay.
Hey,
Hold on, I'll mark it so you get a blue line when I go. We're going here, dude. I better not waste too much ammo.
Thank you.
Oh! Ah! Whiplash!
Hey, we made it.
Yeah, you might have, but I'm probably paralyzed.
Hey,
I'm
we made
just
it.
Doing this for the insurance, you guys. Poor Cheesy is running behind. This'll do it, I'll save the truck. Okay.
Whoa!
This'll do.
I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, what? We'll just get out. It's okay.
Whoa.
We don't want the truck to get blown up.
Shit. I didn't mean to do that.
Right, we'll try again.
Just keep it close now. We stay real quiet in there. Remember, you don't want Bree getting hurt. Swap the tape. Let the deprogramming run. Just a heads up.
This one.
Remember, once
okay.
You're inside,
the big sigh kind of means it's.
Let the deprogramming run.
We can take out all these guys.
Oh,
this one.
I'm just setting a bear on them.
We can take out all these guys outside.
But feel free to open fire if you wish. Helps if I'm on my damn sniper's rifle.
You get knocked down or is that the...
That's a bear.
Okay. Did you get knocked down or is that the...
Changing position.
Okay.
Down.
Yes, it's stood up on me.
Okay, calling you.
Yes, it's stood up.
Oh.
On me.
Whoa, they're motoring us. Yeah, go. I can't even. That was a bit bad. Yeah, I'm closing in and you obviously can't stay here.
Incoming.
It's machine gun time. The mortar guy's down.
Yeah, every shot of mortar at me.
Yeah, well, I can only do one thing at a time.
Shot a mortar at me.
I
was about to shoot a guy. Yeah,
bleed out, you bugger.
I'm getting the bear.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get the bear. Oh, I'm getting shot at.
I'm getting the bear. He's up.
Nice work, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, well done.
Come on, buddy, get up.
Yeah, I think we've got them all.
There's inside the building, there's several rooms.
Yeah.
The room we're looking for, that's the only guy that's alive.
There's inside the building, there's several rooms.
Yep, I'm finding dead dudes.
For. This is the only guy that's alive.
Yeah, there's two or three rooms that have dead people in them.
Yeah, there's two or three rooms that have dead people.
You gotta find a key.
Okay.
And you gotta find a key.
The key is on the first floor by the telephone, I think.
The key is on the first floor by the telephone, I think.
I got it, I think. Let's see. No, magazine. Where's the key?
I got it, I think. Let's see. Yep, got it. No, magazine.
Girl.
Where's the key? Yep, got it.
Going up the floor, Zane?
It should be the top floor.
Yeah.
It should be the top floor.
Uh-huh. Where'd my gun go? Give me my gun back.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, all the way upstairs.
Where'd my gun go? Give me my gun back.
Chits.
That one's yeah, all the way upstairs. That one's dead.
Can't find them.
It's on the other side from here.
Yeah. That's on the other side from here. Yeah. Go home.
Yep.
Around.
If you found it, just let the tape do its thing.
Should be this one.
You ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
There's
I'm gonna try and
be ready.
Find the window.
Yeah, now there's yeah, downstairs there's some first.
Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
I've got the heavy weapon.
They're coming from the water first.
No, I can't, really.
Oh,
the code. Okay. Oh, I'm down. Jesus, sufferings. I'm on the bottom floor.
Oh, hang on. Oh, it got me.
God, that was. It wouldn't let me get the heavy weapon, and the next thing I'm up.
Oh,
off the balcony, in the middle of them.
Okay, let's try this again.
Right, okay, I still think. You just shoot me, you bugger.
Oh, I punched you. Okay.
That's even worse. Can't believe you punched me.
I punched you.
Yeah, where?
Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there. Incoming baggies from the road.
From the road.
Incoming baggies from the road.
From the road.
Oh, shot to shit. There's somebody inside. I'm going for them. Come down. Hey, coming from the lake this time.
Where are you at?
I have no idea. I'm running around the balcony.
Okay, you're inside the building. Okay.
No, I'm outside now.
Yeah. Where are you at?
Right, here we go. I'm on the heavy weapon.
Okay, you're inside the building. Okay. Yeah. Up on the back deck.
Chopper
dies. Chopper dies.
Yep, chopper's down.
No. Chopper dies.
One boat cleared. Christ, they're all over the place. Whoa! What the hell? I'm getting swamped here. I'm down. We're gonna have to try and stick together.
Damn it.
Yep. What?
You know, it might be best idea. Might oh. be to try to get up on the roof. Or get up on the hill.
Yep.
Yeah, maybe.
You know, it might be best idea. Might so be to try to get up on the roof.
Side?
Or get up on
the
hill.
Yeah, but if you go up the roof, they're still gonna get you if either side because they're coming. In
so
waves
they
from
can't
different
come at
sides.
Us from either side.
But we're gonna have to try at least to be within range, reviving each other.
I'm standing right on the balcony.
Yeah, I see you. I'm behind you.
Shit.
See, we need some cover. We can't stand. I don't think we can stand here.
I'm standing right on the balcony. Right here.
I've got the truck. Truck's down. Whoa! Take your fire, I'm gonna... You can't... I'm inside. You can't stand out on the balcony. I said that. He's down. Go, cheesy! Are you okay?
Yes, go
around the back. Yes, go around the back.
We got choppers!
I'm tagging the chopper up. Chopper's gone down, boats now, I'm taking the right hand side one. I think it's down. I'm getting shot to shit here. I'm behind the sandbags just now. Nah, it's okay, Cheesy's got him.
Okay, I see that angle from the
air. Okay.
Okay, back around to the front.
I've no idea where you went because the balcony's ended. So be careful.
I'm out,
bro.
Snipers, take cover!
Oh, great.
Oh!
Oh, no.
It's fine. Don't come out here yet.
I'm trying not to.
Oh!
I'm going to have to try and revive you. It's getting
it's
down.
Fine. It's fine. Don't come out here yet. Yeah, I'm all the way down,
bro. Whoa!
I'm all the way down on the ground.
Right, I'm still trying. Come on, get out here.
See,
you
see the barrel
where
I am.
Whoa!
See,
you
see the barrel where I am.
There you go, mate.
Thank you.
Watch out, there's copies all over the place.
Yeah, come on. Thank you.
New AI machine gun ammo.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Ah. He's down. He's still one to the right. Watch out, down! Oh, watch! There's one to your right. Get off there, you're targeted. There's snipers all over the place, man. You've got about six, yeah. You had about six dots on you. Honestly, it was like a bloody disco. Right, I'm going up the stairs, try to get the high ground for them.
That was the queen of the ball for a
minute. Oh, definitely.
That was the queen of the ball for a minute.
I see there's a snake.
Alright. Okay, I'm lighting them up. They're coming in through the right hand side. Watch out, there's about eight of them. They've got rockets. Whoa, and snipers. I'm inside, I'm going down and letting them come in.
Why can't I shoot that guy? Oh, crap!
Are you down?
No. Why can't I shoot that guy?
Ah, it's Jesus down.
Crap! No.
I'm down. Me and Cheesy are down in the same area. Watch out, there's like four of them left. I've no idea how the guy got behind me. He's inside now.
I'm coming. No!
Well, we've done a lot better that time.
No!
Probably the start. Ah, not really, it's fun.
Wonder how far back we'll go. No,
that would suck.
No, we didn't go all the way back.
Call trucks, pull it up front.
Hey, trucks up front.
Yep, no, I'm sticking to the high ground.
Call trucks, pull it up front.
I used to run right through the building. Up front.
Whoa! I've just been shot to shit again.
Right,
you really need with body armor. Go on, Cheesy, you can get him.
Snipers, take cover.
I'm lighting up the snipers. Whoa, he just shot me in the head. Yeah, well, you're trying something. I'm getting bracketed and shot. It's not much good to me. You're miles away now. God, and I'm gonna get bracketed by. One guy's down. Ah, oh, man! I really don't know if I'll make it to you. Can he revive you? Yeah, sometimes he does and sometimes he doesn't. I hope he can. Because honestly, there's like eight snipers out there.
I don't know.
Come on, Cheesy, revive off. Whoa!
Oh no, he's down.
Yeah, there's about 20 cultists here.
Oh no, he's down.
I'm getting rushed. Med kit. Whoa!
If I die, I should respawn.
I'm trying, mate. They've just got me pinned down.
If
I'm picking
die,
them off.
I should respawn.
Okay, Whoa!
Okay, let's see what happens.
Sniper's been a bit. Oh!
12, 11, 10, 9. Come on, man. 10, 9, 8, 7. Okay, I'm in. 3, 2. Sniper down.
Okay, okay, I'm going to try and get Cheesy back up.
Yeah. Sniper down.
Choppers, I know. Bears back up. I'm running back out in the hut. The house.
Uh oh, look out. We got a chopper here somewhere.
There's some really tiny for ammo now. I've got rifle got ammo, but no somewhere. Machine gun ammo. 25. And they're incoming as well. I wish we'd Is that all? Fine, probably.
Oh, man.
Down.
Alright, I got all three of those guys in the
chopper. Hero, I'm taking the guy. Matt, she's gone.
He's down. Alright, I got all three of those guys in the chopper.
Yay! Yeah, that was a bit intense. Okay.
Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up. Do you fuck with anyone now?
Find that speaker and blow it up.
I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears it.
Uh-huh.
They could not be using a grand view to fuck with anyone now.
Find that speaker and blow it up.
Whoa, yay, he just got knocked off over. And stop running over the bear.
That was them, not me.
Yeah, no, that's what I said. They nearly ran you over and the bear. If then... You could live with it if they ran the bear over and shoot him in the face.
Yeah.
Right, we're getting pretty close to taking out this dude.
Yeah.
I'm just collecting some ammo.
Yeah. Shut up. You can't shut those damn horns off. Hold on.
Yeah. Whoa, how'd that go for? Oh. Metal.
You can't shut those damn horns off. Hold on. Playing with that mortar?
I'm not, no. And after last time, I'm never playing with a mortar again.
Playing with that mortar.
Mortars, helicopters. Bad experiences with them all. Remember helicopters, those run across here. I reckon I've got time for one more mission before bed. Eviction notice. God, I've got 18 points to spend. Give me a second. Can't be a better loot.
Loot.
Alright, what we're going to do, grab this chopper and...
That chopper don't work. That's the one I shot down.
Okay, it looks perfectly good. Oh, they're sitting there too, don't look at...
That chopper don't work.
Apart from it being a bit black, and of course no rotors. And...
Yeah, it's a little charred. There's a sniper up that hill.
Alright, okay. Have you lit him up?
Yeah, it's a little charred. There's a sniper up that hill.
See him? Yeah, let's go up and kill him.
See him?
He must be running away.
Yeah, well, this is what he's going to get if we've been a coward. I can see him. Go. He's got. He's a rocket dude. Yeah. Whoa, little guy. Go get him, Cheesy. Yeah. I love watching that bear kill people. You killed Steel the bear. Right, hold on. I'm just checking the map.
Oh, they're being chased by that wolf.
One's down.
There.
Both are down. Ah, you steal the
there.
Truck.
Wolf's done.
Kill the wolf with it.
Okay, that works.
Hell yeah, that's all I had.
Killed the wolf with it.
You want to go to your shop for ammo then?
Hell yeah, that's all I had.
Chopper ambulance.
If you have no ammo, do you want a shop?
A chopper ambulance?
Yeah. Let me see, what have I got for ammo? Yep, I still got.
No.
Oh, you get ammo? Yeah.
Yep, I have no ammo.
Okay, I'm going to fast travel the helipad, but.
Yep, I still got.
Nope.
There's a shop here.
Yep, I have no ammo.
And we can get a chopper. Or a truck.
Yep.
Chopper out here.
And then we go to get some ammo. Yeah, I'm good. I don't think there's anything in here, just to press it. Stairs are here, eh? Yeah. You're gonna have to run, Cheesy.
Oh,
yeah. Christ.
Mm-hmm. I see.
Why can't I use my rifle on a chopper? I just get the poxy nice. Pistol.
What, while inside?
Yeah.
Right click.
I've tried, it's not like me.
Oh, say, because it should bring out your pistol.
What, while
no,
inside?
No, that's what I'm saying, I can only use my pistol.
Right click. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, because it should bring out your pistol. Right,
you,
now. Maybe not.
You may think so, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's no big deal, I'm just
yeah,
enjoying the...
I don't know. Yeah, you should be able to use your rifle and shoot right down out of the door. Whoops.
Now, what was this mission?
This one down here, reach the Stone Ridge Chalet.
Now, what was this mission? I forget. Shoot it.
No, I don't think we're going to shoot the chalet. It just says reach it. Right, I think we better get down. Oh, your pretty little chopper is going to get shot to shit. There's two chosen here to kill. Worst place ever to land us, mate, honestly.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, isn't it?
No, I'm dead. It was absolutely stupid. Jumped out the chopper
cool,
and got shot to crap. Thanks, cheesy. There's like 8.
Hang on.
9, I'm coming for you. Get prepared to leg it when you get up. I'm going down, I'm going down. Behind the rock.
Oh!
One of the chosen's on the roof, they're down. They're bleeding out. I can't finish them off though. Down. They're obviously going up the roof to revive them. I'm going to try and finish them off. Nah, I just revived them. Down, down. I think I've got them both. You okay?
Yep.
It's a bear. Watch out, Ov. Well, I wouldn't stand there.
Yeah.
Unless you're armed plate, I'm a plate. I'm gonna try and rescue Cheesy.
That was down.
There you go, boy. You're fine, it's just a flesh wound. Oh, wow. Okay, that works. Oh, the one. Just try not to shoot me, please. I'm at the back, though. I'm going in from behind.
Whoops. Whoops, I'm going to get up a little bit. Oh, there's a spot
where you got to plant an IED. Yeah, I'm trying. Yeah, there's two spots.
Oh, there's a spot where you
gotta
plant an IED. Planted
bomb.
Oh!
I see him.
You okay?
Oh!
Ah, I can't even revive you.
Chopper came up behind me. Well,
yeah. He's down.
Yeah,
chopper came up behind
me.
See him?
Have you good, Cheesy?
Yeah, by the time I turned around, he got me.
I'm just trying to get down somewhere and get that last iron explosive. Watch out, there's still at least one. And I take it this is in the basement somewhere. Yeah, plan. I'm looking for a way to get into the basement. And there's another chopper, so watch out. I can't find a way to the basement. Really? Ah, I found it. Get ready to leg it.
Okay.
I'm trying to go.
Okay.
I'm out.
Ah. And I got the chopper pilot at the same time. Ah. That was too cool.
I'm not paying for that.
Hilarious.
But only time will tell.
Anyhow, plenty more
to do
back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing.
See if there's anything close by.
Place is burning pretty good.
Yeah, certainly did.
For a stone building. Got pretty good fire going. This place is burning pretty good.
We've actually cleared quite a bit of this map already.
Got pretty good fire going.
Church in Holland Valley.
Sure enough, there's a hornet's nest in there.
Okay, let's head towards Holland Valley.
Way back here.
All right, it's quite a track, so we're going to need a vehicle of some sort. Ram, good to go.
Wah, 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 wah.
Actually, what we're doing, if we can, we'll just fast travel. Where is it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's miles away. Yeah, mm-hmm. We can't fast travel because we've never been here. Mm-hmm. Okay, we'll tab until we find the vehicle. Truck to your left. Truck.
The driver's not doing so good. He's got a hole in his head.
Yep, and we'll rescue the prisoners, and we've got a truck. Get free, guys.
The driver's not doing so good. He's got a hole in his head. Yep, see, he ain't looking so good.
Yeah.
Thanks for saving my life. Jacob's one evil fuck. See all those people strung up everywhere?
Yep, see.
Yeah, we get to wreck a new truck.
It's riding style.
Ah, we're going to have to, because the guy stole the truck I was going to get. Hey, let me map this on the map first, so we've got a blue.
It's riding style.
All aboard! Yeah, we got ourselves a convoy.
Oh, your hair's blowing in the breeze.
Yeah.
It's a big one.
Watch out, your friendlies.
Oh, your hair's blowing in the breeze.
Yeah, well, I know what you like once you get this sort of rampage in the truck boat. Roadkill, yep, I've seen it. It was a bit of roadkill, yep, you get that one.
Yep. You see that? Look at that. Oh, yeah. Field goal.
Truck. I guess that was a bit of a tight turn.
There's the bear.
Yeah.
There's the bear. See that?
Oh, really? Come on, get back in view, dude. I can't read, don't you? Sure, he's tired, though. He's gone.
Shot the driver.
I couldn't get a bead on him, so I shot the tire out.
Got him. Get into the driver's side. Shot the driver.
Dude, you meant to be driving, not looking behind. Oh, he just wrecked that Civvy's car.
Oops.
Tanker.
Oops.
Yeah, we're being followed.
How long is it?
Whoa, stop! Stop!
It's too far
back. we're going right through where we were meant to be going in. Yeah, but we should have stopped before we get there, but you're too busy looking behind.
We'd have stopped there, we'd have been dead.
Yeah, don't think about stopping in cover.
Oh!
You okay? Yeah, I see him. Hold on. Go on.
Oh! What
happened? Yeah, there's a guy behind the truck.
Yeah,
I think he's sniped.
Nice.
Whoa, again, not your best ever place to stop. Stop before we get to the objective.
Oh, that's a work on me. Okay.
Yeah.
Good lord.
Oh, man, snipers. Bears down.
Yeah, I need to work on that.
I'm cool.
Yeah, good lord. Hang on.
Two down.
I gotta get my binoculars out so I can tag some of these bastards.
Three down. Use mounted weapons.
Alright.
Hey, we've got incoming planes, obviously.
Hi, babe. Alright.
Watch to your left.
Yeah.
Head shot.
Yeah.
Right. Andy. Whoa.
Get up there.
Yes, bear, it's a bear. Yes. Leave my bear alone.
That's all I can. Yes! Oh! That's all I can.
I'm trying to get the machine guns and keep having to run back.
Johnny's coming back.
Yeah, well, I think the machine guns are forward. Whoa,
Johnny,
I'm down. I'm up.
Is that the bear? Yeah, the bear.
Yeah, it was me too. Oh, I got the bear. Took the brunt out there.
Is that
you're
the bear?
Okay, big guy. Watch out, he's coming back.
Where is he?
I would use a machine gun if I had any bloody ammo for it. Oh, I have.
Got the plane.
Get these assholes out of our town. Coming in for an attack run. Yeah. If not, he's going down this time and he comes
back. He's going down.
Ah,
going
ammo. Down. He's smoking up.
I'm going to spray these there. Oh, lighting his ass up now.
Yeah, me too.
Just
smoking. Oh, lighten his ass up now.
Yeah, he's down.
Yep.
Hey!
Yeah, he's down. Good man, brick.
There's a sniper somewhere in here.
We're bad.
God, how cool are we? We just saved the town.
Spread eagle.
Among other things.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you, not to harm you. Plans to give you hope that they want to see it. And a future.
It's amazing how good the CGI has gotten.
I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see
teams over the past 15 years. It's amazing how good the CGI has gotten.
Yeah, some of them are like movies. These cutscenes.
Games over the past 15 years have done real cool. It's just amazing.
Almost, yeah, almost. Oh, you've done. Might as real well close.
It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Weaver to the list.
I thought that Eden's gate confiscated all this.
Hey, you've already got a deal. I'd be if I didn't have a hidden stash. Can't have them all.
She's sorry.
And I'm not letting you trade them in.
Yes, I
can. It's
been through a lot.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
You can see about Lennon.
The truth is, you ain't the only one. Pastor and I can only do so much.
Because this young one can't get kinky like the old one unless I break her in.
Oh, really?
It's called corrupting the young.
You probably have a heart attack.
The old one, unless I break her in. It's called corrupting the young. I will do my best.
Hello, Shelly. How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
I will do my best.
Right.
I'm doing good.
Yeah,
how
a lot better actually.
What?
It's cleared up quite a bit. I'm still getting the occasional one, but you can probably hear it's not anything near as bad as it was.
Good.
Right, okay, I'm just collecting a couple of quests.
Yeah,
I'm just collecting the quests and they'll call it quits. It's
Friday.
Oh, yeah, well, tomorrow's Friday. I'm going to the gym.
Thursday, you have nothing to do.
You're going to the gym, yeah. Tomorrow's Friday, and I ain't got nothing to do.
Yeah, when I get up, not now.
Thursday, you have nothing to do.
You're going to the gym, yeah. That's good, right? You love that truck. Shit. Called it. You really want
the Widowmaker. Get the Widowmaker. And once I'm back, that's me for probably the weekend. Since I'm still in the doghouse. You really want to piss off the cult?
It's locked up. Get the Widowmaker back. Go to the gym early and get all that aggression
out. I can't. My mum comes down and visits tomorrow, so usually take my mum for a coffee and that, and then I go to the
gym. Early and get all that aggression out. But I think you're just the
person for the job. Right, that's not the quest I was looking for. There's a church. The sniper's on the church. Ah, there's a church. There she is.
See if on the hill it says yes.
Yeah.
See if on the hill it says yes.
God, somebody's letting rip. Oh, you. May have guessed. Anything that caused a bit of havoc.
nothing to blow up. Disappointed.
I'm glad you're looking to do more here.
Hey, I can ring the bell.
Go for it.
As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now.
Can you hear it?
I can't keep on. Yeah.
Hey, I can ring the bell.
They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance.
Can you hear it? That much harder.
When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Big Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days. That worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters. Discharge.
The Lamb of God Church.
Can't even find anything good to blow up.
Freshman.
What is making all the
Canadian bandits
find anything good to blow up?
No idea, mate. Not me. I'm just raiding the church coffers.
Maybe it's a firing range. Oh no, it's a truck. Oh wait, maybe it's a firing range.
Yeah, you never seen me do it, Father, okay? It wasn't me.
Oh no, it's a truck. Oh!
Just because I've got the blowtorch in my hand doesn't mean I wrecked your chops. Now where's the sniper bird?
Oh! Can't get in it. See, I'd move it if I could get in it.
Yeah.
Can't get in it.
I don't think that's a chance we're looking for. Really?
Well,
at least it looked like you were trying to grope that young lady there.
No.
World
might
be in it. I'm looking for a church. There should be a sniper in it.
I
don't
have to do this.
No.
I know what to do with this freaking thing. Come on, man, start on fire. I saw fire. Come on, man, start on fire.
I can't talk to this dude because people are shooting. She's up there, it's okay.
You didn't do it.
You know what?
That'll do it.
Means. Falls. I'm dead serious. Falls hands annual testicle.
Come on, burn up. You didn't do it.
Annual testicle festival. Only in America.
I'm dead serious. Falls hands annual testicle.
Come on, burn up.
Right, I'm gonna call it quits. I think for the night, mate.
Yeah, that thing drives me nuts.
Right, I'd like to thank people for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. I forgot I was recording there.
Yep.